Thank you. What is your name?
My name is Dipinder Kaur.
Okay. What can I call you?
You can call me by my first name, Dipinder.
Where did you come from?
I belong to Ludhiana, which is a hub of hosiery and cycle parts, and it is also known as Smart City.
Do you work or study?
Well, I am a student. Recently, I completed my senior secondary education in commerce stream, but now I am looking forward for my further studies in abroad.
Why did you choose commerce stream?
I have keen interest in this subject because I love to solve tricky questions with unique methods.
Okay, Dipinder. Talking about gifts, do you like receiving gifts?
Yes, I love receiving gifts because it is a token of love.
What is the best present or gift you have ever received?
The best presents which I have received ever is a pair of diamond earrings which was given by my parents on my 18th birthday, and I never forget this presents in my whole life.
Do you give expensive gifts?
No, I do not prefer to give expensive gifts because I think so it is a wastage of money. I always prefer handmade gifts for others.
What kind of handmade gifts you like to give?
Well, I made different kind of handmade gifts such as greeting card, handmade bouquet, so that the receiver can easily feel the love and affection towards it.
Okay. What kind of gifts are popular in your country?
Well, India is a diverse country, so it depends on the people's choice. Some people like to give expensive gifts to others to show their feeling, but others always like to prefer handmade gifts.
Okay, Dipinder. So, here is your cue card. Describe a person who helps others in his or her spare time. Who this person is, how often this person helps others, how this person helps others, why this person helps others, how you feel about this person. So here is a paper and a pencil. You have 1 minute to prepare your cue card topic. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay, start.
Well, helping is a very good policy. One should always encourage to others to help people in their needy time, because it can be considered as a moral value of every person. Today, I would like to talk about a person who helps others. She is none other my cousin, Simran. She is a multi-talented girl because in the morning, she is working as a teacher. Her job is for 7 to 8 hours. But when she came back from her job, she also provides some extra tuition classes for those people who cannot afford their education. As well as she also provides some stationery items to them, such as books, notebooks and pencils. In the natural pandemic, she also provides some food item for those people who are living in the food park, and they always sleep without taking meal. She is not only my motivator but others also, because nowadays, as we know that people are running behind the money and they have no time to help other people, but she is from them who always take initiative steps and come forward for helping other people, because she get inner satisfaction from it.
Okay. So now let me ask some more questions from you. Do people nowadays help others more than in the past?
Yes, in this technology driven era, people have more mean of communication through which they can easily help others due to the technology. But in the past, there is no such technology. So that's why they have more way to helping others.
Who should teach children to help others, parents or teachers?
Well, according to my perspective, it is a duty of both parents and teachers, because they are the role model for the children, and they can easily inculcate the good values in them.
In what kind of professions do people help others more?
Well, I think so. Profession is not compulsory when any person want to help others. Because when we want to help any people in their needy time, they can easily help others for the sake of the humanity.
Okay. Why are some people willing to help others?
Well, there are some people. Helping is a very good policy. One should always help others in their bad situations to get inner satisfaction and the sake of humanity.
So Dipender, this is the end of your speaking.
Thank you, sir.
To watch more videos related to IELTS, subscribe my channel, Western IELTS channel. This is Ajay Pal Singh, and please don't forget to hit the bell icon. Thank you.